works. The last song we're doing is
Pelican,
which is the current single.
It's a difficult record to put a song out that sums it up, and I don't think Pelican actually does that. It just is it's a pop song, and we thought that would work as a first single. You know, it's got an immediacy to it. I mean, a lot of people said that it's a big step forward.
Next year we'll just be out playing the record to as many people as want to hear it. Actually, going on tour is a lot better than the kind of on-off gigs that we've been doing, because once you get into the sort of rhythm of it, then you can find a routine in it.
We spent so long making a record, by the time you finish it, all you want to do is go and play it. And especially given how much effort we put into the record and how much ownership we feel of it, it feels like it is a reward to go and play it, you know, because we're proud of it and we feel like we know what it is.